What's up, everyone? Dr. D here, bringing you another request set from our good old friend Kyoto, who's been requesting for such a long time, and I got a pretty big backlog to catch up on. But he's requested a set for November, and he's calling it On the Fly. Why is he calling it On the Fly? Well, he's right behind me, and he's going to be telling me what to play. I don't even know what I'm going to play. I don't even know what he's going to make me do. He might ask me to, like, turn around 100 times before the song is over. I don't know. But it's On the Fly, and that's for sure, so whether I'm ready or not, he's going to make me play it. You know what? If you're actually watching live right now, you could probably influence what he's going to pick. So maybe I shouldn't have told you that. Anyways, Kyoto, On the Fly, November set. Let's get started.
Extremely early. I'm not going to be able to do that.
I tried my best, but yeah, I missed at least one step at that very end. I don't make it there too often, that's why it's hard to do that section. Whew. All right, thanks again to Kyoto right over there. Hey, thanks again for the request set for November. It was called On the Fly because I didn't know the song choices until basically 5 seconds before I played each one. So there you have it, On the Fly set. Thanks again, Kyoto. Oh, and a funny note. That failing score beat my previous high score. That was not a fail. So if I go to it right now in the level 17 folder, it will say 970 with an E next to it. It's kind of funny. I better change that soon. All right, thanks again. If you'd like to be a patron and make your own request sets, it can be anything you want, as you can see. I will do it. Links are down below. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you all next time. Peace. Okay.